It's homecoming. Give him hell.
Former Jackson State head coach Bob Hill was one of the many former JSU legends to return for the Tigers' homecoming game Saturday against Pine-Bluff. Ex-NFL star and JSU alum Harold Jackson was also on hand to see his alma mater in action, and it didn't take long for the action to heat up. With 3 minutes left in the first quarter, Casey Terrio found a wide-open Rico Richardson for a 77-yard touchdown pass, the first of two on the day for the duo, giving JSU a 7-0 lead. JSU made one crucial mistake in the first half when Terrio's pass was picked off by junior defensive back Jarvis Webb. It would lead to a Stephen Jones 9-yard touchdown run, tying the game at 7. That would be UAPB's only big play of the day. Arianne McCree blocked a Pine Bluff punt and returned it 21 yards for a touchdown, putting J-State up 21-10. From there, the Tigers kept stacking up the points. B.J. Lee scored his first touchdown of the season midway through the third on an 8-yard run. That was followed by a 6-yard run by Casey Terrio. All in all, JSU rolled up 486 yards of offense and scored 5 unanswered touchdowns on their final 5 drives of the game. Pine Bluff just couldn't understand how a 4-point game at the half turned into a 48-10 win for the Tigers.
The 14 points they've got, they have two busted plays. So they're a good football team, but we absolutely gave this one away.
Jackson said all day, baby, you already know.
In Jackson, Mississippi, I'm Rob J for Inside the Game.